morning dawns and evening fades, you inspire songs of praise. They rise from earth to touch your heart and glorify your name. Your name is a strong and mighty tower. Your name is a shelter like no other. Your name, let the nations sing it louder, 'cause nothing has the power to save but your name. Jesus, in your name we pray, come and fill our hearts today. Lord, give us strength to live for you and glorify your name. Your name is a strong and mighty tower. Your name is a shelter like no other. Your name, let the nations sing it louder, 'cause nothing has the power to save but your name. Is a strong and mighty tower. Your name is a shelter like no other. Your name, let the nations sing it louder, 'cause nothing has the power to save but your name. The splendor of the King, clothed in majesty, let all the earth rejoice, all the earth rejoice. He wraps himself in light, and darkness tries to hide, trembles at his voice, trembles at his voice. How great is our God? Sing with me, how great is our God? And all will see how great is our God. Age to age he stands, and time is in his hands. Beginning and the end, beginning and the end. The Godhead three in one, Father, Spirit, Son, the Lion and the Lamb, the Lion and the Lamb. How great is our God? Sing with me, how great is our God? And all will see how great is our God. Name above all names, worthy of all praise, my heart will sing how great me how great is our God, and all will see how great is our God.
We invite you to stand up and greet someone around you.
In sin remain inside the lie of inward shame, but fix our eyes upon the cross and run to Him who showed great love and bled for us. Freely You bled for is risen from the dead, trampling over death by death. Come awake, come awake, come and rise up from the grave. Christ is risen from the dead, we are one with Him again. Come awake, come awake, come and rise up from the grave.
Beneath the weight of all sin, You bow to none but heaven's will. No scheme of hell, no scoffer's crown, no burden great can hold You down. In strength You reign, forever let Your church is risen from the dead, trampling over death by death. Come awake, come awake, come and rise up from the grave. Christ is risen from the dead, we are one with Him again. Come awake, come awake, come and rise up from the grave. Oh death, where is Your sting? Oh hell, where is Your victory? Oh church, come stand in the light. The glory of God has defeated the night. Sing it, oh death, where is Your sting? Oh hell, where is Your victory? Stand in the light. Our God is not dead, He's alive, He's alive.
Christ is risen from the dead, trampling over death by death. Come awake, come awake, come and rise up from the grave. Christ is risen from the dead, we are one with Him again. Come awake, come awake, come and rise up from the grave. Christ is risen from the dead, trampling over death by death. Come awake, come awake, come and rise up from the grave. Christ is risen from the dead, we are one with Him again. Come awake, come awake, come and rise up from the grave.
Amen. Christ is risen from the dead. Our next song, I don't know, it might be new to some of you. It's called All Because of Jesus. And yeah, it moves right along, but I encourage you to listen to the words anyway. And yeah, just worship with us as we sing this song.
Giver of every breath I breathe, author of all eternity, giver of every perfect thing, to you be the glory. Maker of heaven and of earth, no one can comprehend your worth. King over all the universe, to you be the glory. Because I'm alive in you, and it's all because of Jesus I am alive. It's all because the blood of Jesus Christ covers me and raises dead men's life. Because of Jesus I am alive, giver of every breath I breathe, author of all eternity, giver of every perfect thing, to you be the glory. Maker of heaven and of earth, no one can because I'm alive in you, and it's all because of Jesus I am alive. It's all because the blood of Jesus Christ covers me and raises dead men's life. Because of Jesus, every sunrise sings your praise. The universe cries out your praise. Singing freedom all my days, now that I'm alive. And it's all because of Jesus I'm alive. And it's all because the blood of Jesus Christ covers me and raises this dead man's life. It's all because of Jesus, and it's all because of Jesus I am alive. It's all because the blood of Jesus Christ covers me and raises dead man's life. It's all because of Jesus I am alive. And it's all because of Jesus.
Fashioned by your hand, all creation holds together by the power of your voice. Let the skies declare your glory, let the land and seas rejoice. You're the author of creation, you're the Lord of every man, and your cry of love rings out across the the lands.
You're the
half the gaze of angels came to seek and save the lost, and exchange the joy of heaven for the anguish of a cross. With a prayer you fed the hungry, with a word you calmed the sea. Yet how silently you suffered, that the guilty may go free. You're the author of creation, you're the Lord of every man, and your cry of love rings out across the lands. With a shout you rose victorious, wrestling victory from the grave, and ascending into heaven, leading captives in your way. Now you stand before the Father, interceding for your own. From each tribe and tongue and nation, you are leading sinners home. You're the author of creation, you're the Lord of every man, and your cry of love rings out across the land. You're the author of creation, you're the Lord of every man, and your cry of love rings out across the land.
Thank you. You may be seated.
Extend Christian greetings to everyone here this morning. I want to welcome those who are visiting. Trust you will experience the presence of the Lord as you worship with us. I want to extend a happy Easter to everyone, and I want to do the traditional Christian greeting of the early church. When the early church met, the leader would say, "The Lord is risen," and the congregation would respond with, "The Lord is risen indeed." So, "The Lord is risen." Shall we pray? Father God, this morning we pause to give you thanks for the privilege that we have to gather together as your people on this Easter morning. Father, we thank you that we can celebrate the empty tomb. We thank you that we can celebrate that the stone was rolled away, not so that Jesus could be released from his prison in the grave, but so that we could look in and see that he is risen. Father, we thank you for the stones that you roll away out of our lives so that we can see Jesus Christ. We thank you for the gift of the Holy Spirit that you have given to us to empower us, to illuminate your word to us. Father, this morning we pray that your Holy Spirit would have rule and reign in this service. Father, we pray that what is said and done would be done to bring honor and glory to you. We pray that what is said and done would be an encouragement to the saints and a warning to the sinners. Father, we thank you and we praise you for who you are, for what you have done for us. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. This morning for a devotional reading, I invite you to take your Bibles and open them to the book of John. The book of John, chapter 20. We have John's account of the resurrection of Jesus Christ. And in the beginning of chapter 20, he states that very early in the morning, while it was still dark, Mary Magdalene makes the trip to the tomb. Mary Magdalene was one who had received much from Jesus Christ. She was one who had experienced the forgiveness of her sins. And she had a deep love for Jesus. The scriptures tell us that she got to the tomb and she found the tomb empty. In verse 11, it says that Mary stood outside by the tomb weeping. And as she wept, she stooped down and looked into the tomb. And she saw two angels in white sitting, one at the head and one at the other at the feet, where the body of Jesus had lain. Then they said to her, "Woman, why are you weeping?" She said to them, "Because they have taken away my Lord, and I do not know where they have laid him." Mary looked into the tomb, and it was empty. And she was sad, and she was weeping. Not only had her loved one, Jesus, been crucified, they had laid him in this tomb, and now she came to this tomb to pay respects, and the body wasn't there. And she was weeping because she did not know where the body of her Savior and Lord was. And even after the angel spoke to her, in her grief was so great that even seeing two men in white raiment, two angels, it didn't register. She didn't catch the truth that Jesus was alive. And the scripture goes on and says these words. "Now when she had said this, she turned around and saw Jesus standing there and did not know that it was Jesus. Jesus said to her, 'Woman, why are you weeping? Whom are you seeking?' She, supposing him to be the gardener, said to him, 'Sir, if you have carried him away, tell me where you have laid him, and I will take him away.' Jesus said to her, 'Mary.' She turned and said to him, 'Rabboni,' which is to say, 'teacher.' Jesus said to her, 'Do not cling to me, for I have not yet ascended to my Father. But go to my brethren and say to them, I am ascending to my Father and to your Father and to my God and your God.' Mary Magdalene came and told the disciples that she had seen the Lord and that he had spoken these things to her." As we go through life, there are many experiences that come into our life that we do not understand. There are some things that we experience that we would rather bypass. There are times in our lives when physically, emotionally, we are weeping and our eyes are blinded to the truth until we meet Jesus. It is in Jesus that we know the truth and that the truth can set us free. It's in Jesus that we have something to tell to those around us. It's the only message that's worth sharing, the message of Jesus Christ and the life that he brings. Shall we pray? Father God, this morning we thank you for the message of life. We thank you that we have an empty tomb. We thank you that we have a risen Savior. Father, we thank you for the many blessings that you bestow upon us. But most of all, Father, we thank you for the message that you've given us. The message to go and tell. To go to all the world and to preach and teach the gospel of Jesus Christ. To make disciples. Father, it's a message that brings life, brings healing. And it's all because of our risen Savior and Lord, Jesus Christ. So Father, bless our time together as we worship you today. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
On a hill far away stood an old rugged cross, the emblem of suffering and shame. And I love that old cross where the dearest and best for a world of lost sinners was slain. So I'll cherish the old rugged cross till my trophies at last I lay down. I will cling to the old rugged cross and exchange it someday for a crown. On that old rugged cross, so despised by the world, as a wondrous attraction for me. For the dear Lamb of God left his glory above to bear it to dark Calvary. So I'll cherish the old rugged cross till my trophies at last I lay down. I will cling to the old rugged cross and exchange it someday for a crown. In the old rugged cross, stained with blood so divine, a wondrous beauty I see. For 'twas on that old cross Jesus suffered and died to pardon and sanctify me. So I'll cherish the old rugged cross till my trophies at last I lay down. I will cling to the old rugged cross and exchange it someday for a crown. To the old rugged cross I will never be true. Its shame and reproach gladly bear. Then he'll call me someday to my home far away, his glory forever I'll share. So I'll cherish the old rugged cross till my trophies at last I lay down. I will cling to the old rugged cross and exchange it someday for a crown.
119. Why don't we stand for this one? No, number 119.
Lo, in the grave he lay, Jesus, my Savior, waiting the coming day, Jesus, my Lord. Up from the grave he arose, with a mighty triumph for his foes. He arose a victor from the dark domain, and he lives forever with the saints to reign. He arose, hallelujah, Christ arose. Vainly they watch his bed, Jesus my Savior. Vainly they seal the dead, Jesus, my Lord. Up from the grave he arose, with a mighty triumph for his foes. He arose a victor from the dark domain, and he lives forever with the saints to reign. He arose, he arose, hallelujah, Christ arose. Death cannot keep his prey, Jesus my Savior. He tore the bars away, Jesus my Lord. Up from the grave he arose, with a mighty triumph for his foe. He arose a victor from the dark domain, and he lives forever with the saints to reign. He arose, he arose, hallelujah, Christ arose.
Thank you. You may be seated.
I know the Lord will make a way for me. I know the Lord will make a way for me. If I live a holy life, shun the wrong and do the right, I know beside me and brightens the journey and lightens every heavy load. Though I am often footsore and weary from travel, though I am often bowed down with
you. nation, tell of our all the creation. Praise the Lord, blessed Lord, salvation has been brought down.
Thank you. I stood in the courtroom. The judge turned my way. Looks like you're guilty. Now what do you say? Spoke up, Your Honor. I have no defense, but that's when mercy walked in.
Mercy walked in and pleaded my case. Called to the stand, God's saving grace.
The blood was presented that covered my sin. Forgiven when mercy walked in. I stood there and wondered, how could this be that someone so guilty had just been set free? My chains were broken. I'd been born again. The moment mercy walked in.
Mercy walked in and pleaded my case. Called to the stand, God's saving grace.
The blood was presented that covered my sin. Forgiven when mercy. Presented that covered my sin. Forgiven when mercy walked
God, my God, why have you forsaken me? forsaken me was a cry he heard coming from the middle tree. In agony, he watched them crucify his son. But his heart was crushed when he heard that awful cry.
Thank you. See.